for joining us this morning on what is our fifth anniversary for Regional Testing Day.
There is no doubt that many of you here have heard about HIV.
Mary, me have HIV.
A lot of times the men are the last persons to go and be tested.
We have to stop thinking that this is their problem and their problem is our problem.
Regional Testing Day began in 2008. I had this idea that the Caribbean should have a Regional Testing Day to coincide with the world. And I approached Scotiabank, the Caribbean East, and they said it was a no-brainer.
Last year, we had the launch in Kingston, Jamaica for the first time, and this year we are in Montego Bay. On the 29th of June, we'll actually have HIV and AIDS testing day in 8 locations in Jamaica.
We're doing this because we're committed to and have a vested interest in creating a healthy nation.
Scotiabank started its focus on HIV and AIDS way back in 2006. We actually started internally with our staff. Then we went externally with an island-wide debating competition focused on primary-age children called Speak Up, Speak Out. And now we're focusing on actually providing testing in our branches. So this is an ongoing commitment that we have because it's very important that we have a healthy society, and this is our way of contributing to creating a healthy society.
This was really intended to mobilize the entire Caribbean for a global effort that would single out the Caribbean and put the Caribbean stamp on HIV testing as a means of prevention for HIV. We started with 6 countries and just over 2,000 people got tested. And then it just grew from there. So last year we had 20 countries and 10,000 people.
22nd of March 2012 is making it 20 years since I know that I'm living with HIV. If you're HIV positive, it's the same thing. You're no different. You drink the same water, you go to the same supermarket, you go to the same post office, you want to have the same sex. You know, and so it is important for us to recognize the unity that should exist with all of us. Living with HIV is not a shame. I don't feel ashamed because I'm HIV positive. And I think nobody should be made to feel ashamed because they're HIV positive.
I have seen that discrimination really does contribute to the spread of HIV, among other things.
I am anti-discrimination. And when Dr. Leacock invited me, you know, to become one of the voices, it pretty much don't feel no different, you know, because it's the same message, just that now I am affiliated to people who are, you know, making a concerted effort to push this message.
And I think that we can get much closer to where it is that we say we want to go if we actually start doing the things that we say we stand for.
In the Caribbean, we're still the second highest region in the world after Sub-Saharan Africa and the first in the Americas. So we have a lot of work to do still.
Boss said, I want to keep you, Johnny, but my hands are tied. God knows I've tried, but nobody wants to work by your side.
We need to step away from all of the little stigma and the myths surrounding. You don't get HIV by shaking somebody's hand or by supporting them and showing a little love and encouragement. And we need to do that.
I want to commend the Jamaican people for taking on good sense and for recognizing the humanity of people living with HIV, because all of us want to survive.
Think of yourself as to how you are going to protect yourself, and in so doing, protect those around you.
HIV testing is the only way that you can tell if someone is HIV positive. And so I'm adding my voice to the call for people to go out and get tested on June 29th.
Regional Testing Day, don't miss it.
Come out and be tested on June 29th and make Regional Testing Day 2012 another resounding success.
9 years and 3 people here with it. 6 months. And I come back now and tell me to have HIV. Your mother something?
No, well, I don't want to go on or something. What do you mean, Dr. Man? Let's see how we're here today.
You know, tell her we are just in. One. The lovely John. Come back with HIV.
The Teller was brought to you by Scotiabank Group.